I, Lyman Michel Rapelet Timon,
do solemnly swear
that I will support and defend
the Constitution of the United States
against all enemies
foreign and domestic
and I will bear true faith
and allegiance to the same
I take this obligation freely
without any mental reservation
or purpose of evasion
that I will well and faithfully discharge the duties of the office
in which I'm about to enter
that I will well and faithfully
uphold the laws of the United States
applicable to American Samoa
and the Constitution and the laws of American Samoa
so help me God.
After that, I'll feel my phone.